Yeah. Are you looking for food this morning?
I've got it.
Oh.
I've got it. We have a whole spread of Hardee's right here, looking totally amazing. We have Judy Koyman here, Community Relations Director for Operation Food Search. We're going to start with Dave Glover, host of The Dave Glover Show on 97.1 FM. You guys are having this really amazing drive, cash donations. Can you tell me what is it about Operation Food Search that has you dedicating so much time to this event?
I think it's because it's so immediate. You know, we are feeding hungry people immediately here in the area. There's no such thing as a bad cause, but sometimes you feel like you're kind of throwing money on a big pile and maybe a few years from now something good will happen. There are hungry people in St. Louis, in Illinois, and the money stays right here and it's immediate and it feeds people. Last year we raised $75,000, which fed 2,500 people for a year and did the backpack program for 385 kids for a year. This year we're trying to do better than 75,000. We're sitting at about 50 right now.
Okay.
And so all people need to do is go through any Hardee's. Mm-hmm. They'll ask you, do you want to donate to Operation Food Search? And if you do, you get this sticker. No one has ever looked more like a cartoon character than me. So
I think it's very stylized.
Yes, right?
I see the resemblance.
Yeah, this could have been my, yeah. So, and then with Judy, mm-hmm. I mean, let's talk about the backpack program.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
So the backpack program, it is about $200 for us to be able to give a bag of food every single weekend of the school year to our most vulnerable kids. And so what this does and what we could do with the, if we reach the $100,000, it's spectacular. It is a tangible thing. For every penny raised here, we're able to feed some of our, provide food and nutrition and help our kids thrive.
And because these guys do such a great job of stretching the dollar, if we can hit our $100,000 goal, that will buy $1 million worth of food.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a big deal.
Next Thursday is our final show, mm-hmm. and we're doing a show live from the Hardee's at in the Valley, mm-hmm. and we're selling these Dave Glover Show beanies.
Oh, awesome, awesome.
They're limited edition. People, they're 20 bucks, but people have been paying like 100 or 200 for it just to be very, very generous. Yeah, so this has been great. It's just one of those great immediate things. Hardee's does so many things. Heat Up St. Louis and
They keep us warm during Heat Up St. Louis.
Yeah, no, they're a fantastic community partner.
And I want to point out, Dave, something else was that you said that people are buying this hat for way more than you're asking for.
Yes.
What do you think about, you know, the generosity of so many people coming out willing to pay $100 or $200 for this hat just to help other people?
It's so amazing. It really does lift your spirits with so much bad stuff going on, you know, in the world right now. Last week, a guy came in to one of our live shows, and his son was a backpack kid.
Okay.
And since he got a job, and his child no longer needs the backpack, and his 6-year-old son wanted to give his birthday money. And so he did.
It's the best.
I know.
People, it's the best.
We are not going to cry on this air. We're not going to cry on this show.
And then people just started whipping out the cash.
It
was just fantastic.
It is. That is so awesome. Judy, I do have to ask you, what is your favorite item on this table?
Well, it's the hat.
It's the hat. Gotta have the hat.
I love it, see?
Good
it's
answer.
Fabulous.
Yes, you're gonna work the
it's
answer.
So soft and snuggly. I have sold hats off my head at Hardee's.
Oh, that's
so
awesome.
Yeah, we've run out, and we run out really quickly. So that's the other thing, too. Last week, we ran out in the first hour, so come soon.
No, and the Hardee's food is just legit.
Yeah, it is. I mean, it smells so amazing, and we're about to have a legit party at this Hardee's in Chesterfield. 17368 Chesterfield Airport Road for the DGS final holiday food drive. They will be broadcasting there on December 19th from 3 until 6. For more information, go to operationfoodsearch.org. That's my favorite.